Hi, in this video lecture, let's discuss about JK flip-flop. Apart from D flip-flop, there are two other flip-flops which are frequently used. One is the JK flip-flop, the other is the T flip-flop. So, this is the construction of JK flip-flop using D flip-flop. So, for the D input, we are going to supply this combinational circuit as input. So, what is this AND gate computing? This is computing J and this line is Q bar. So this is going to be J Q bar and this is K bar and this is the Q state. So this is Q and this is K bar. So the output of this AND gate is K bar Q and we are these two things. So we get J Q bar or K bar Q as the input to the D flip-flop and this is a positive edge triggered D flip-flop. So what is the input to the D flip-flop? The input equation is D is equal to J Q bar plus K bar Q. This is the input equation for this flip-flop and D flip-flop, whatever it is accepting as input at time t, that is what it will output at time t plus 1, the next state. Okay, so we can write the characteristic equation of the JK flip-flop like this. So q t plus 1 at time t plus 1, we will get whatever we have input at D input at time t, which is J Q bar plus K bar Q. So this is the characteristic equation of the JK flip-flop and this is the input equation to the D flip-flop. And the graphical symbol is represented like this. J, there are two inputs, J and K, and we have a clock pulse and we can observe Q and Q bar. Now what will be the output of the circuit that is set based on the value of J and K? So when J and K is equal to 0 and 0, so just substitute here what we get for the input to the D flip-flop. When J is 0, this term is 0. When K is 0, K bar will be 1. So 1 into Q, that is equal to, so we supply Q at time t. Therefore at time t plus 1, we will be observing Q. That means that we are retaining the state Q at time t to time t plus 1 as well. Therefore it is a no change state. When J is equal to 0, this term is 0. When K is equal to 1, this term is K bar will be 0. So this term will be 0 as well. So we are supplying 0 as input when the input combination is 0, 1 for K and J and K. So this is going to, so we are feeding 0 as input at time t. So at time t plus 1, we will observe 0 as output. So this is a reset input. So 0, 1 for J and K flip-flop is a reset input. And when the input is 1, 0, so when J is 1, we get Q bar. And when K is 0, K is 0, so K bar is 1, so we get Q plus Q bar, which is equal to 1. So we are supplying 1 as input at time t, therefore we will observe this 1 at time t plus 1, therefore it is a set state. And when J and K both are equal to 1, J is 1, so we get Q bar, and K is 1, therefore K bar is 0. So we get 0 for this term. So we complement, or we give the complement of the state as input at time t, and therefore at time t plus 1 we will observe the complement of the state. Okay, so that is a complement input. So this is the characteristic table of the JK flip-flop, and this is the characteristic equation, and this is flip-flop input equation.